Hello everyone, this is Nisha Gurav and today we discuss about Equifax Rata attack. Understanding the Equifax attack. The Equifax Rata breach occurred in 2017, affecting approximately 147 million people. Hackers gain unauthorized access to sensitive information such as social security numbers, names, addresses, and credit card details. This attack left millions vulnerable to identity theft and financial fraud. Impacts on victims. The repercussions of the Equifax attack were devastating. Many victims experienced fraudulent credit card charges, loans taken out in their names, and even problems with their tax returns. The aftermath of such attacks can be financially and emotionally distressing. Now, let's talk about how you can safeguard your financial security in the wake of such attacks. Regularly check your credit reports. Keep an eye on your credit reports from all three major credit bureaus, Equifax, Experian, and TransUnion. Look for any suspicious activity or inaccuracies. Second, freeze your credit. Consider placing a credit freeze to restrict access to your credit report. This makes it harder for fraudster to open new account in your name. Third, use two-factor authentication. Enable two-factor authentication whenever possible, especially for financial and sensitive accounts. It adds an extra layer of security. Fourth, beware of phishing scams. Be cautious with emails, messages, or calls asking for personal information. Legitimate companies won't request sensitive data through such means. Fifth, secure your devices. Install reliable antivirus software. Keep your operating system and apps up to date and avoid connecting to public Wi-Fi without a VPN. Let's discuss some preventive measures to reduce the risk of falling victims to credit card attacks. Regular password updates. Change your password frequently and use strong, unique combinations for each account. Monitor account activity. Regularly review your financial statements for any suspicious transactions. Opt out of pre-approved offers. Reduce the chance of your information falling into the wrong hands by opting out of pre-approved credit card offers. And there you have it, steps to protect yourself from credit card attacks like the Equifax breach. Remember, staying informed and taking proactive measures is key to securing your financial well-being. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family to spread awareness. Stay safe and stay vigilant. Thanks for watching.